Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're back again for Final Fantasy 15. Right now we're going to be proceeding on with more side quests here. We're going to try and do a level 28 side quest. It's Lestallum's Finest. It's going to be the first jet of yours to buy the ingredients. Not sure which ones they are, but...
Welcome!
I don't see it here.
If it's not on the shelf, you're out of luck. It's gonna be a while before we get any new stock in. The whole last delivery fell off the guy's truck. We'd go and pick it up, but that area's too dangerous. I can't say when the next shipment will come in.
No.
That is, unless you're willing to go and fetch the shipment for us.
Yeah. I think we can handle it.
So our next objective is to find the abandoned shipment. Car.
Everything in order?
Yep.
So, Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Get some more shots of specs.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Who's up for a hike?
specific shipment. It's just a bed.
See that? You think that's the shipment?
Yes, but it seems we'll have to fight for it.
That's all of it.
All right, let's head back to town.
All right, so it looks like we'll back to Amarad and in that questline and possibly do that next hunt mission over there.
Here we are.
Nice.
I can't believe you managed to bring it all back.
My part of the deal's done.
Is this what you came for? Sure. Help yourself. Go nuts.
I'll take as much as I can carry.
Sheesh. Don't hold back or anything. But sure, I guess we do owe you.
Well, now we gotta deliver them back to town. Well, back to the car, back to the area in Amarad.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh, you my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Well, look at all that. You boys brought back a whole truckload.
I took as much as I could carry.
How much?
Nothing.
Whoa! Now y'all didn't pull a heist, did you?
No. You think I'm a thief?
Forgive me, son. Just reminded me of my own past is all. Must have been 30 years ago. Once tried to steal food from here, till old Sid done caught me. Wrapped me right on the noggin and took me in. This here'll keep you fed, so you won't have to steal.
Alright, the Lestallum's finest is finished. It's got another quest.
Oh! Hey there.
Hey.
Y'all got spare time?
A hunt?
Yep. And it's a dangerous one.
Do you need it?
Sure do.
Then we'll do it.
Thanks, son.
It's a meat most magnificent. We had obtained a cannibal paws brisket. Let me just look at that again. Well, that one's 38, so we're not going to do that immediately.
So how's it going, boys? I can tell you all about the area. Take your pick.
Still going to do that 22 over here.
Appreciate it.
So hopefully we can get Wild Beauties finished.
Take care.
You two are like old buddies now.
It's like you've got a bond that doesn't need words.
I suspect you've built an unspoken trust.
More of a saying the same. Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too. day is.
Hey.
Alright, here's hoping they actually spawn this time, so that way we actually get the Wild Beauties hunt done. Last time we did it, those three enemies didn't even spawn. So hopefully they do this time.
Let's head on out.
So in Wild Beauties, we had to go three of the Akalabots.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
I think they're there this time. Oh, yeah, there's gonna be the greens over here first.
This will make a fine paint.
Alright, that's fine.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Eyes forward!
Didn't mean to do that.
I'm going all out!
Just don't get too carried away.
Here we are.
All in together now!
How about this?
Any problems?
Don't worry about me.
Pull it together, champ.
I know.
All of them!
Gladio!
Watch out!
Ignis!
Don't be late.
Chop chop!
How about this?
Right here!
muscle.
Sorry! How are we?
Getting
by. You're done for.
Shut up!
Ready, guys?
Ready!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
I even amaze myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Impeccable.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Alright. We'll just go ahead and go ahead and report back to the tipster there. Get that that mission finished up.
Who's up for a bite? Wanna come shopping with me, big guy?
Yeah, sure.
You boys eating your fill? Nice work out there. I was about a bite to eat. Want to help out with some varmints? Drop on by whenever you're hungry.
And that's it.
Huh.
For now. Alright, let's look at the quests here and see what else we can do. Okay. I think right now we're gonna throw in the one more. No pain, no gin. It's really far away. Well, it's gonna be a long, long way over there. Well. Actually, on that point, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're actually going to end it right here. I know a lot of people are saying, "Oh, I know," but that's a bit far away right there, so I don't want to take any chances 25 minutes in, so, but don't worry, we will do it for sure. So, that brings us to the end of the video, ladies and gentlemen. Got like a side quest and a hunt mission in, so that's officially on the way. Still got some more side quests and ambitions to finish up. That's in the lower levels between, I would say, 20 up to 28 or 29 around that area. Then once we've officially completed those, we might be able to move on to the next main quest in Chapter 8, which is a brave new world. So, thank you again for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you next time for more. Peace.